When you think of marketing, what comes to mind? Maybe ads, newsletters, campaign strategies, social media, and surely a lot of time and money. And that's probably why you're here, because you know there's got to be a better way. Good news, there is. Marketing with ChatGPT. I'm Erin from SiteGround, and if you've watched some of my videos, then you probably know that I've been shamelessly using ChatGPT as my personal assistant for all sorts of things. But today, we're just going to go full on to cover digital marketing with ChatGPT, from website content to campaign creation and your email customer journey. That's because marketing is essential to your business, but it's that one area that can be especially daunting to carve out a budget and time for. So let's have ChatGPT solve that problem. Now, if note-taking isn't your thing, that's okay. We'll be dropping a link in the notes below where you can access a cheat sheet for all of today's tricks for marketing with ChatGPT. But before we get started, please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so that you don't miss any of our videos. All right, let's go. The importance of a good prompt. First line of business before we tackle marketing, the ChatGPT prompt. Simply put, a prompt is the instruction or question you give to tools like ChatGPT to generate ideas, write content, or even help solve complex problems. Think of it as the way you talk to AI, and it's the first thing we need to get right in order to receive the results we want. Now, I'm not going to get into the finer points of prompting here because I've already created a video for that. Check it out. But suffice it to say that quality prompting is extra important. Okay, with that out of the way, it's time to cover five areas in which ChatGPT can help transform your marketing. Produce your website content. Let's start with your website. It's your virtual front door, your ultimate sales pitch. You've got to nail it. So how can ChatGPT help? Oh, let's count the ways. First, you've got to get your messaging dialed. This includes your unique value proposition. Knowing it will help inform the content on your website, and particularly your homepage, where you'll want to express your company's unique value proposition straight away. And ChatGPT can help. For example, you could tell ChatGPT who your business serves, who your audience is, and what their pain points are. And then it will give you a solidly crafted, unique value proposition that you can use as an anchor for your website messaging. You can also have ChatGPT help you with your website copy. So let's say that you need text for your about page. Simply tell ChatGPT what it's for, give it a rough word count, provide the facts about your company, founders, etc., and identify the tone of voice you want. Lastly, if you're looking to start a blog for your website or simply keep your blog more regularly updated, lean on ChatGPT to be your personal writing assistant. It can help you come up with topics, craft outlines, write from outlines, create headline ideas, calls to action, and more. Just remember to identify what you're looking for and consider giving details such as tone and word count. You could even provide an example blog post that you like and tell ChatGPT why. Maybe you like the writing style or perhaps the structure. Just let it know. Build your marketing campaigns. All right, you've got to drive website traffic from somewhere, so you're going to need to run some campaigns. Sounds like quite the undertaking, right? Let's fix that. But where to begin? If you don't already have a strategy developed, you can, not surprisingly, lean on ChatGPT to help. Tell it about your business, what your goals are, and what you need. You may wish to ask it to provide information in a certain format, like a bulleted list or a table. This makes its output that much more helpful. So, for example, you could say, I run a small online business selling custom wood tables. My audience is generally women between the ages of 30 and 50 who are looking to decorate their houses. I want to increase traffic to my website and up my sales. My budget is $300 a month. Please provide me with a list of marketing strategies that I can implement in the next 3 months and put it all in a bulleted list with explanations. With that, you have a robust list of ideas that you can go deeper on with ChatGPT if needed. Meanwhile, if you need more in-depth ideas for driving unpaid, make that free traffic to your website, we've got a video for that too. Give it a watch. So back to ChatGPT's recommendations. It suggests some ads, but let's say you're running low on creativity and you just don't have the cash to pay a marketing copywriter. So who's going to write these alleged ads? ChatGPT, that's who. Again, just like with everything else, give it some context, tell it what you want it to do, identify the format, and in this case, suggest the tone of voice. You can ask it to give you multiple options, and from there, if you like one option more than the others, simply tell it why and have it give you more. Just keep sending that personal assistant back to the drawing board for as long as you need. create and plan social media messaging. Social media will inevitably be an essential part of this marketing campaign plan. There's just no way around it. And so that means more content and more planning. So let's get our social ducks in a row and, of course, turn to ChatGPT to get the job done. You can start with the most obvious task, asking ChatGPT to help you produce some social media post options. Simply tell it what platform you wish to produce it for, give it the details of what the post should include, and let it know what tone of voice you're looking for. A note here though, ChatGPT doesn't always get everything exactly right. Remember, our personal assistant is still learning. So the best way to go about this is to identify the requirements for the desired platform or channel and just tell ChatGPT. Okay, from here, you can really turn the heavy lifting over to your AI bestie. You can ask it to create you a social media calendar or even a calendar with post types and themes. You could articulate post frequency or share with it the type of post you're looking for and ask it to come up with the content and publish dates. The list goes on. As usual, remember to make your request as precise as possible. The more precise, the more useful the response will be for you. Launch new products and services. So traffic is now pouring into your website. Things are looking really good. And so you decide you're going to launch a new product or service, which means it's time to create some product descriptions. And therefore, it's also time to put our friend ChatGPT to work. You can give it information about your product and either tell it the kind of copy you need, how many words, tone, etc. Or you can provide it with an already existing example, perhaps copy for another product of yours, and tell it to produce something similar. Maybe you also decide that it would be handy to create a YouTube tutorial for this new product, but writing a script is a real pain. You can hit up ChatGPT for that too by providing the same essential details, along with video length and tone. Or maybe you just really want to craft a professional press release. Previously, this would have meant reaching out to a PR expert or looking for different templates online and then crafting a less than stellar version yourself, but no longer. You know the drill by now. Just give ChatGPT the details and tell it what you need. Or better yet, start by saying, "Hey, ChatGPT, I want to create a press release. What details do you need from me in order to do that?" And then you can go from there. Again, just talk to it as though it's your much-loved and never-tired personal assistant that knows a lot but needs to be asked precise questions and given precise instruction, or else it gets lost and confused. ChatGPT can also help you with other areas of your launch, from planning and scheduling an event to teasing out different strategy ideas and coming up with messaging. Nurture your email customer journey. You've got all the pieces in place, an awesome website filled with enticing new products and services, and a robust marketing plan complete with a detailed social media schedule. Now let's connect all the dots by mapping out our email customer journey. Excuse me, what? I'm talking about the journey your customers and potential customers take once they start engaging with your brand. In this case, by signing up to your email list. Your email list is where the real marketing magic happens. That's because it allows you to send targeted emails to your subscribers, allowing you to move them along the path from awareness to sale. Now, I'm not gonna get into the weeds on this subject in this particular video, but if you would like a deeper explanation on the email customer journey, please let me know in the comments and I'll get working on a video. Okay, so back to those emails. You're going to want to produce some newsletters, but coming up with that content and content ideas might make you go cross-eyed. So guess who's going to fix that? You know the answer. Just like usual, give ChatGPT the details. Your business, you want to make a newsletter, and this, that, and the other. Alternatively, provide it with an example newsletter email and tell it to produce something similar. Or if you're out of content ideas, give information about your business, its audience, your objectives, and ask it to give you a list of newsletter ideas. And why not? A calendar too. Speaking of AI and newsletters, SiteGround email marketing is not only easy to get started and use, but it also has an extra helpful AI writer built right into the tool, so you can make email content creation even easier. Get your email marketing up and running, like literally today. I'll leave a link in the description below. All right, now for you to have some quality time doing digital marketing with ChatGPT. Whether it's crafting killer website copy, designing campaigns, managing social media, sending newsletters, or launching your next big product. Digital marketing using ChatGPT helps to lighten the load, save you time, and help you squeeze every last drop out of your budget. And I'll say it again, like any good tool, ChatGPT is only as good as how you use it. So get creative with your prompts, refine them, and don't be afraid to experiment. Your next marketing breakthrough might just be one question away. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell so you don't miss what's next. And don't forget to grab your cheat sheet in the notes below. It's packed with all the tips and tricks we covered today. Until next time, I'm Erin from SiteGround. Now go out there and market smarter with the help of ChatGPT.